Hey guys, it's Inferno Squad, and today I'm gonna be making another video on Battlefront 2. And this video is gonna be the final video for all the reinforcements. And this video, this is gonna be the return of the rocket jumper. I know I said return of the rocket trooper, but this is rocket jumper. So yeah, this is gonna be pretty much be a short gameplay because it's not really that long. Depends how long I take to talk. All right, so hang on. So yeah, so after like I said in the Starkiller Base video, after when I'm done with everything, I'm gonna do the heroes and villains, be covering those types. And so yeah, I might even do some heroes and villains from Battlefront 1. So yeah. Let's get to it. What is that ringing? Do you hear that, guys? I hear ringing. So yeah, the rocket jumper is from the resistance. I think it's from outside, so. Hang on, let me go open the door a little bit. Oh, now it's louder. Hang on. Once again, I'm gonna remain silent until. Wait, there's one song I want to show you. It's from one of my favorite songs, but I'll play it later. Hang on. So hang on. Come on. Alright, so here we are. Here we go. Still a female. Not that that's a problem, but still, yeah. It's EL16HFE. It's a stock mod. Alright, looks good. Jetpack, but that'll do. Alright, let's go. Let's test this baby out. Incoming for Sword Troopers. Run. They're coming inside. Gotcha. Gotcha. We all got you now. See? So yeah. Let's go. Uh-oh. Gotcha. Oh no. Oh no. We gotta escape. Dang, I missed. Gotcha. What the? They're coming from outside. Oh! Let's go. Oh no. We gotta run. Let's go. That killed me. Well, now will look like a good time to play some music, that song I heard, but I have to mute the music from the game, so hang on. Alright, hang on, let me go to options and see audio. Let's off. Alright, hang on, make sure. Yeah, okay. Alright, let's play this. So anyways, yeah, it's a song I like called Video Kill the Radio Star. I don't know if you people heard it, but if you're from the 80s and 90s, probably heard it before. Well, I'm a kid, so for some reason I like it. So yeah, here it goes. Hang on, let me make sure it's full volume. All right. There we go. If you don't like it, you have to cover your ears. Anyways, it's a pretty catchy song, so that's why everyone likes it. Well, not everyone, but like some people. So yeah, it's a pretty catchy song. Dang it! They killed me. Oh. Here it comes. Wait, this is my first favorite part of the song. I'll keep playing when it ends. So yeah, that was sung by the Buggles. So yeah, it's kind of one of my favorite songs. My mom says I'm an old soul because I like all these old songs. So yeah. Hang on, let me turn the music back on. All right, let's continue. Oh boy. Let's finish this. Them. Punch. Gotcha. There you go. That was weird. Uh-oh. Gotcha. Uh-oh. Alright, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Blashed off. Go. Well done. Victory for the resistance. So, yeah. Yes. A long rated victory. Yeah. Okay, guys. That's it. That's it for the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. And I hope you liked the video. Tell me in the comments whether you liked the video or not. I'll probably answer it to it or not. I'll try to send a link. So... Okay, so I'll see you later. Bye.